Yeah. I don't need a lift. I don't need a tripod. Wait. How's that? Oh. And 3, 2, 1. Welcome back, dear sweet wholesome innocent strangers. As you can see, we're having one heck of a special night tonight. I just got back home. I went into town. I almost said I got back into town, but I returned from town. I went and saw Miss Meghan Trainor, the dear, sweet, wholesome, innocent Meghan Trainor. You know it's all about that bass.
Because you know I'm all about that bass.
It was that way.
So trouble. What? I'm all about that bass. About that bass.
I know you weren't there yet.
I'm all about that bass. About that bass.
No trouble.
I'm
on that bass. No trouble. That Meghan Trainor. I love the vibe, the retro vibe she gives. And she's just such a fun gal. I said, I gotta go see her. Anyway, I will be inserting clips of the performance throughout this performance. If you don't mind. Well, I said, you know what? I'm going to get back to the manor and I'm going to make a funnel cake. My own homemade funnel cake. And I don't know what happened. Like, it's just pancake batter. It's just really good pancake batter. And it's just, I had the oil hot enough. I had it more than hot enough. And it's just like, this is just like a big fat slob of grease. It's soaked up all the grease. But it's okay. I'm sure it'll be wonderful. Now this is how you do it. This is how I like it. Strawberries. Oh, wet. Mouth-watering strawberries all over the top. Spare no expense. We spare no expense. Oh, and a little bit of love. Are we illuminated all right? Guys, I hope we're illuminated all right. The light is just so far. Look, Costco went and got rid of it. They said that Land O'Lakes is just too problematic. Kirkland. And they make it so hard to open, so you have to push the gas out. How are we going to do it? Like the funnel cake people? Like that? Is that how they do it? Like that? Like, this cost extra.
We gon' get real loud tonight. Blue lights, red lights, with you.
Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. A little chocolate. Oh, just a little. A little chocolate. Now that is cute. We're gonna eat this all to ourselves. To celebrate the wonderful evening we had with Meghan. Oh. Quite a set list, really. All these iconic classical songs. It was wonderful. You know, and then the free parking at this venue. I was gonna see Conan Gray last night, but I said, I don't know if I can see Meghan Trainor and Conan Gray back to back. You know, the freeway systems wear me out, really. And I thought, you know what, Conan's been, he's pretty fresh still. He's got a lot of time. He'll be coming around a lot. This Meghan Trainor, she might take another 7, 8. She said she took an 8-year hiatus. Didn't really notice she was gone with all the Taylor noise. And by the way, blessed be to the mother, Taylor started tonight in Florida. I said, should I watch a blurry live stream of Taylor or go Meghan Trainor? I went to Meghan Trainor. So much more talented than Taylor, in my humble opinion. Is it any good? Is a homemade funnel cake and Meghan Trainor any good? Oh. It's great. It's great. If I were you, I'd wanna be me too.
I just ate my Pepsi, so I'm ready to dance.
I wanna be me too'd.
Wanna be me too. What?
Wanna be me too.
What?
Wanna be me too.
Set.
It's so much better eating it with a fork of gold than a plastic fork. I got there, and this guy was singing. What's his name? Oh, God, he's got a name.
They told me stay clean.
I don't know who that is. It's not Meghan Trainor.
I might be Paul. I might be Reggie. I just. It must be her brother. I've heard Meghan Trainor's brother goes out before her DJs. But upon closer inspection, he wasn't even white. He was the one who goes, how's it go? Oh my God. A little boo thing. I think that's one. I'll put a clip right now. Give me the boot thing. I don't know how I'm the boot thing, bro. Something like that. Can you guys see You got good imagery. Look at this bite right here. Nice and damp. I just want to spill it. Time, fresh. Do a little thing. I like that guy. Chris Olsen, internet personality. Chris, see, I thought if I got there late enough, I would miss him, but I didn't. He was there gallivanting with her brother. They're just lip syncing, I think. R.I.P. Liam. Liam Payne of One Direction fame, etc. R.I.P. Oh, we all wonder, what would happen if I just jumped off this balcony? Well, courtesy of TMZ. I always want to throw my phone. I've always felt like a cell phone would go farther than a golf ball. Off the upper deck of a cruise ship. Just chuck that. Off the top of Half Dome. Just.
See, that's what we were. What was behind us.
Always wanted to do it. It's dangerous though. You could hurt somebody. And imagine push record and just throw your cell phone off a cliff. I said self own, not self. Enough of the shadow banning. Did you guys know I was there? This one building said the Google Cloud. Where all that shit is stored. And then I've been there before. It's Google.
Oh, freaking Google. Right? Like, am I right? Freaking Google.
All of that's owned by Google. Google and China own everything, really. Thanks, Miss CJ. I think when I got there, there was like a cup in my cup holder. And I was like, what? Did this place not clean? And like, I looked, it was like something inside. Like, what was it, a lemon or something? And then this lady comes back with a beer. And she says, where'd my cup go? Like, I put it on the ground. My water, my C&J is there now. She's like, oh, I guess we're putting the cups to the left then, huh? Then she tells her husband, we're putting the cups to the left. Because I couldn't put my cup to the right. One, I'm not a monkey. And two, another gentleman already had his cup in the left. You know, ever hear of someone... did you ditch charm school? You idiot. The drink always goes on the left.
I just told you to say it like that. Thank you, Ashley. Yeah, mama raised you
better than that. Oh, the Emily Post of it all. After all, money can't buy you class. That was a good bite. This is not as good as the funnel cakes. in the fairs. Give me the cake part. Give me the funnel cake, plain, like you did last time. Give me that, and then I'll whip up some, like, I'll mash up some sugar and some strawberries, and I'll pour it over there. Because this isn't working out. Look at this. I don't know what happened. It's just, there's no bread because it's all wet. I mean, saturated. I mean, bird. I don't think I've ever eaten quite so much grease. You're my little boo thing. No, the boo thing. I'm fresh. Something like that. You'll see. I like when she goes, my number is no. My name is no. Like, don't talk to me. The answer is no.
No, my time is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go. Now that I said no, no, no. So my name is no, my time is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go. Stay strong, turn down the fans, please.
Beep! Need a bear. Need a bear. Need a beep. My booth. Oh, my peep. Oh, my poor little birds. What a world. What a cruel, unusual world we're living in. There's nothing. It's just not absorbent. Because it's already absorbed grease. You see the napkins. The napkins are used. I mean, this thing. Maybe I need a smaller pan. I used a huge pan. And it just spread out all over. And then to get that thing out. Nightmare. Oh, I've had a long day. A long commute. Into town. I feel good if I'm dancing. If I'm dancing, I feel good. Do 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 do. I feel better when I'm dancing. Oh yeah.
I don't know about you, but I feel better when I'm dancing. Yeah, yeah. I'm better when I'm dancing.
Better when I'm dancing. Oh, criminal, criminal. Yeah, you know what? I was trying to watch back my footage, you know. And it's just, it's so cringy. I almost threw my phone. It's so cringy. Like, I try not to look at anybody, but like when I want to film myself, like I hate doing that because it's like people behind me can see. I looked at one of the pictures and I'm like feeling myself having a good time invoking Sasha Fierce. Invoking Sasha Fierce. And the girl behind me goes, you know, she acknowledged me like I'm filming her, like we're there together. We're not. Don't even look at my phone. You know what I'm saying? You're so criminal, criminal. You ever seen anything like it? Like, for real. Can you guys even see that? Can you even see that? It's my baby in Yosemite! In her, in the cliffs. She loves those cliffs. Where she came from. She was born in those cliffs. She was born in the cliffs. Where's Meghan? Ooh, ooh. Look, she played the ukulele. Like, Behringer. Thou who shall not be named. I'll insert this stuff. Oh, here's the one. Oh, no. Don't look. Don't look, lady. This lady was looking earlier. Don't do it. I'm not filming you. Don't look at me! It's cute. Meghan Trainor's cute. She put on a cute little program. Look. Very gay oriented. Oh. It was just so magical. Oh, the magic of it all. I probably should, but. You know? And I've been wanting to see Billie Eilish for years, but God, these tickets get so expensive. And you think you'll get like a cheap one? No. They don't go cheap. You know, I mean, the one thing in this world I really want one thing, really. And it's to see Adele live before I pass on. I don't think that will happen. See, she's quit. And quite frankly, I don't blame her. I would too if I was a better singer than Beyonce Knowles. She wants to live. And not to survive. I want to live and not to survive. That's why I can't live in the dark. It was during the show. It was during the Meghan show. I decided I'm going to begin the concepts. I'm going to begin to conceptualize. A tour. I know. Can you believe it? You think I'm not nuts? Of course I'm going to go on tour. Meet and greets will be $1 million, of course. Only the richest will be able to afford it. God, we spare no expense. I'm going to go on tour. Oh. What am I going to do? I was singing very Trish coded. Lots of unasked for singing. And I thought, you know what? I would go on tour. Is Dr. Conrad Murray out of prison? I would go on a cute little tour and sing. I would sing. I think I'm good enough. I'm comparable to Countess, really. Now, I would compare my singing stylings to that of most likely Adele. Well, dear sweet, wholesome, innocent Rangers, I hope you've enjoyed these little clip bits, snippet clip bits of the Meghan Trainor, the actual largest show she's had this year. She said it, not me. She said this show has more people than any other show on my tour so far. And the tour is almost wrapped. So we hereby experience the biggest Meghan Trainor show of the year, 2024. And I hope I see you people again. Take care of yourselves. Goodbye for now.